world, I'm Maya Sundermeyer, and I would like to welcome you to the latest episode of my blog series. So far, I've utilized my blogs for three main purposes, being that they are, number one, sharing my experiences with you of what it's like for me to live with autism, two, give my two cents on what's going on with autism in the media, and number three, covering topics that I am passionate about that have absolutely nothing to do with autism whatsoever. And in this video, I would like to let you guys know that I am doing something new in addition to promoting these blogs. Last night, I ended up going on to Twitter, and I decided to look at Dr. Temple Grandin's Twitter page and see what she had to say and possibly throw in a few questions. Well, there was a link posted from another site called Blog Talk Radio, and I was listening to Dr. Temple Grandin give her perspective on fear and autism. And no, it wasn't about autism and people being afraid of us. It was about people getting scared and having panic attacks due to a room being too noisy, or people being afraid of fluorescent lighting because it's supposed to flicker like a strobe light to some people on the spectrum. And she was talking about anxiety and talking about taking Prozac and another drug in very, very small micro dosages. It's supposed to be quite helpful. But anyway, I decided to see if this Blog Talk Radio had their own Twitter page. And it turned out that they had a website where you can host your own radio shows. And you have an option to pay for a premium, or you can pay for a cheaper option at almost $40 a month. And I'm thinking, since I am looking for a part-time job right now, I decided to go for the free option, where I have certain slots during the day where I can host 30-minute talk shows, and then they get archived. So since last night, I have been recording various talk shows, or various radio shows. And the first one was an introduction to my diagnostics with autism and being underestimated. And then I have a second one about breaking through barriers. But I wanted to let you guys know I am on Blog Talk Radio, and the name of my page is Hello World Zero. Just be sure to look up blogtalkradio.com. That's www.blogtalkradio.com, and look up Hello World Zero. There I have about three other broadcasted shows that I have done. Now, two of them were on living with autism and breaking through a series of barriers, and then the other one I did was on dealing with people that make judgmentative comments about people with autism, and they want to constantly keep them behind a certain barrier because of the way our society is. And tonight I'm going to be talking about the employment barrier and how everybody thinks that you have to have a job coach or be under a certain work program just because you have a label. So please be sure to check that out. That's at 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So until next time, my name is Maya Sundermeyer, and I'm signing off now, and I hope that you will check out my little radio show. Bye.